I'm all YouTubers, I'm GamePump 1, 2, 4 here. Welcome back to Disney. So,
I like a real one.
For the GameCube. Last part. I get to a fantastic last part. For this part, we are going to the Chicks Challenge over here in Ornament Valley. And that's the second time we're going on this. The first time I recorded this off, it completely crashed on me. It's a cactus out of me. Well, my voice is dying on me, so I'm not because I don't have the game and stuff. I'm just guessing I'm sick, so I hope my voice will last out through this part. Through this episode. Yeah, I was hoping that last time this is completely dying on me, but so far I've been doing good. I got up this morning real bad, the part I couldn't talk, but it got better throughout the day, and I know what, I am going to record a video for that to be good, and I'm not going to record a little bit, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And stop moving up there. Oh,
hello!
No, not the money. Ow. That was money. Just jumps right up there. Oh, yeah.
No.
Crap, I don't know why.
Hey,
I got something in there, boy.
Hold on a second.
Chicks Challenge. You got that chick. Yeah.
Hey, look, guys, it's the king of the road.
Yeah, more like McQueen of the road.
Hey, Chickster, what are you doing out here, dog?
I don't know. Thought I might try out a few things I've learned.
Ah, you went back to school. Good for you, Chick. Maybe you'll even graduate this time. Education is so important.
He's right, you know. Ow! You know, I spend a lot of time on my hood, and you hit it. He hits my hood. Watch the hood, okay?
Hey, Mr. Educator, you ready to get schooled?
Okay, we're gonna be checking these punks again. I think I'm missing a punk, I'm not sure. But, here we go. That fixed it. It's getting real fast. What the?
I forgot to tell you, Chick, the roads out here aren't like the tracks you and I are used to. No, they got these things called right turn.
Hey, dear, so what? Wasn't a real race anyway. Nobody was there to see it or watch us. Nobody's there, like a, you know, if a tree falls in the forest and nobody, you know, doesn't get hurt, does anybody see it or, you know, hear it?
Oh, that's right. I forgot. You like losing in front of a crowd. See you at the stadium.
Yeah, yeah, right. Yeah, I'll see you.
If you ever make it there.
What's that supposed to mean?
That's pretty funny. Alright, I think, you like losing in front of a crowd. That's pretty funny. Alright, I think, you like losing in front of a crowd. You're meant to move at high speed pace. That can be saying on the next part. Into that game part 1, 2, 4. I'll see ya. Goodbye.